Where were you when the credulous hefted stones hewed in quarries leagues away, in teams, dragging, dragging, for days and days on paths and trails flattened for decades by believers, by slaves, in trammelled ruts and stained garments of goat hair and flax? Where were you when the credulous hefted stones? Were you digging and scraping, lifting and placing, or screaming and yelling at the credulous toilers, imploring them to heave as you imagined a new dawn, a yoked sun rising on golden heads of swaying corn? Where were you when the credulous hefted stones? Were you sceptical of the priests, but spiting them to work, your hands to the bone, to carry the weak, to support the infirm? Did you look to the stars and chart their every move, or turn your gaze down to focus each step on the next muddy groove? Where were you when the credulous hefted stones?